Channel 2 News continues with Chloe Beardsley's Pinpoint 2 forecast.
Welcome back. Well, hopefully you enjoyed the warm and calm weather today, because it's going to be a different story tomorrow. Let's take a peek outside. Clear skies from our Tahoe cam, taking a look at the valley. We are seeing winds pick up just slightly around Lake Tahoe this evening. And as we take a look at what we saw earlier this afternoon, really a beautiful day in Lake Tahoe, just a few scattered high clouds. Now we'll wake up to pretty clear conditions tomorrow morning, and it's still going to be fairly warm. But we do have a storm headed our way by tomorrow night. We'll start off sunny and end with storm for Christmas Eve. And here's a look at conditions outside right now. Mostly clear skies in the valley this evening. Temperatures are now in the upper 30s, so cooling down quite a bit. Calm winds at the airport. Very nice evening. And today we made it to 56 degrees. It really doesn't feel like the first week of winter. The last couple of days have been very warm. And temperatures, again, were significantly above average, about 11 degrees above average today. And believe it or not, it's actually going to be even warmer tomorrow. Now that's all going to change. We have a strong cold front that's going to be passing through, and it's bringing us quite a few weather advisories for the area. Now just take a look. Our map is pretty much completely covered with these advisories. We'll start off in the morning with wind advisories from about 10 a.m. until 4 p.m. After that, we do have some winter weather advisories that have been issued for the area from 4 p.m. to 10 p.m. in the evening for at least portions of the greater Lake Tahoe area. Also, western Nevada can expect to see that advisory in effect late into the evening hours tomorrow. And I'll show you exactly what we're expecting weather-wise for our area right now. And over the past couple of days, we've had high pressure that's really built into the region and brought us fairly warm weather over the past couple of days. So we've seen very clear conditions up until about tomorrow afternoon is when we're going to see things change, and I'll show you what I'm talking about as we take a look. Here's the front just off the coast. It's moving through the Pacific Northwest this evening, and it's going to drop south fairly quickly, and we are going to see first some rain showers possible for the area. We're going to see that rain and snow mixture for the Sierra, and we're going to see it really quickly pass by. Now it is going to create some travel problems if people are planning to travel over the pass, also creating very gusty winds up to 30 and 40 miles an hour throughout the area. And like I said, a chance of rain and snow showers. We may even wake up to some of that snow on Christmas Day. But before we get too far into the forecast, temperatures for tomorrow mostly in the 50s in the mountains, upper 40s to low 60s for your high temperatures in the valley in the southern part of the state. In the north, we'll see temperatures mostly in the mid 40s around Elko and Eureka. Now we are going to see some blowing dust tomorrow afternoon around Lovelock and Fallon. Temperatures also reaching the low 60s. They were projecting around 50 degrees in Winnemucca. And for your valley temperatures tomorrow, very warm weather. Temperatures reaching the 60s in the afternoon, upper 50s projected for Virginia City. And as we take a look at the next 7 days, the bulk of the storm activity will be late Wednesday afternoon into the evening. That's when we're going to see the bulk of the moisture pass through the area. So we've got a 70% chance of showers. It's going to be later on in the day. Very windy weather can be expected. And as you can see, we've got temperatures still going to be in the 60s tomorrow afternoon in Reno. After that, they call it a cold front for a reason. It's going to bring us some very cold weather.
You think?
60 degrees Wednesday to 34. Merry Christmas.
Oh, we want that snow. Go ahead, blow it in there with some wind. We can take the wind, just bring some snow.
Oh yes, fingers crossed, but yeah. I have a pretty good feeling that we're gonna wake up to
yes,
some on Christmas.
Yes, a white Christmas. Thank you, Chloe. Hey, coming up, we are...